man. We're green.
Thank you. family. They got with the arm over there, they just start swinging their arms and I need to stay at the hotel.
We're down there.
Hotels are not great, but when I went to a JMU a couple of weeks ago, we stayed at a Days Inn, I think it was. And, you know, free Wi-Fi, you know, you have your breakfast. I mean, the rooms are not, but you know, you're spending only one night and you're sleeping in it. And it's like, one time we stayed at a, what's the one over there in Virginia Beach? It has a big, the big building. Yeah, in town center, that hotel.
The Westin,
yeah. One time, my wife and I were like, let's stay at the Westin. No breakfast. You know, I will pay for you the breakfast, $40. We had to pay $20 for the party. And if you want to have the Wi-Fi, you have to pay $50 a day. We're just like, yeah, I was just like, you know, it's a great bed and all that, but the hell with this? Like, you know, like I'd rather just stay at a Days Inn. It was just ridiculous.